feel a great pride to present this speech. On this day, 15th August 1947, we got independence from the British rule. Our brave freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, Subhash Chandra Bose, Rani Lakshmibai of Jhansi, and many others, their entire life is kept to be independence of our country. This is our 78th Independence Day of our country. Today we have to fortunate that we born an independent country, and also we have our own fundamental rights. Our freedom is priceless, and our brave soldiers continuously fights on border to protect our country. So friends, we all know that it is our responsibility to perform our duty with good progress and make growth and development of our country. And also we should gather and make strong and powerful of our country. I love my country so much. Independence Day teaches the power of unity, and I am proud to be an Indian. I respect our country so much. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.